New jobs coming to Shelbyville. Greenleaf Foods plans to build a 230,000 square foot facility. The $310 million facility slated to open in late 2020. It's expected to create 460 jobs. The company says the new facility will allow it to meet the rising demand for its plant-based protein foods.